Need pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no Happy Thanksgiving.
Holiday Gourmet is sponsored by Nabisco Brands. At Nabisco, we make products that make friends. The National Dairy Board, who reminds you, don't forget the cheese. Kraft, which brings you good food and good food ideas. Hormel, the name for good food. And Taster's Choice, the choice for taste.
Thanksgiving out there. Boy, we've got a great crowd here with us today. Woo, you guys are sounding good. And I have a wonderful guest, Jim Varney. Give him a nice hand. How are you folks doing? No, that's Ernest.
It is too.
It is Ernest, it's both.
Didn't well, bring my hat.
Yeah, well, I am so glad to have you with me on our special Thanksgiving Day show. I know you're from Kentucky, right?
Right.
How did y'all, notice I said y'all. How did y'all celebrate Thanksgiving back in the hills?
Well, we had a big blowout. You know, the whole family would come in, mm-hmm. giant turkey. And mm-hmm. we'd get the older people to cook because they knew all the old recipes.
Oh, yeah. Boy, those are the ones you want to pass down through the generations. Be sure you don't lose them.
And you eat until you weigh as much as a two-bedroom home, and then you quit. And
sounds like it's pretty
hibernate
much,
till spring.
Pretty much the same Thanksgiving we all have everywhere, right?
Yeah.
Right. Well, how would Ernest celebrate Thanksgiving? I'm curious.
He does it the usual way. Ernest doesn't use the traditional method of carving the turkey.
He doesn't. What does he do?
He uses a chainsaw.
Oh, my God.
It's real hard on the furniture.
Ooh. Did y'all by chance do some kind of a piece like that for the holidays?
Yeah. We actually did a Thanksgiving commercial where I cut through a turkey, a thing of cranberry sauce, various candles, cherry furniture.
Oh, my goodness.
A rug, part of the floor.
But oh, God.
It was funny. It wouldn't be funny at your house, but it was funny.
I'll take your word for it. I can't wait to see that one. Do you have any special Thanksgiving Day stories?
Oh, yeah. The really cold Thanksgiving in New York, and the guy's freezing. He's walking through Manhattan, shaking and shivering. He looks, and on the corner is an Indian with a blanket around him, yeah. also shaking and shivering. Uh-huh. And the guy says, "Hey, we want the $24 back."
That's pretty good. You know, we all think of Indians and pilgrims together at the first Thanksgiving. However, Thanksgiving is not an Indian holiday, as you're going to find out, nor do they thank us for bringing it to America, as Don DeShiel found out when he got our favorite Indian expert, Terry Rees, list of things Indians don't like about Thanksgiving.
The 10 things Indians dislike most about Thanksgiving. 10, having to get up fully dressed for dinner. 9, having to get up so darn early to put turkey in oven. 8, not being able to shoot large turkeys in Macy's parade. 7, having to eat drumsticks instead of playing them. 6, not being able to cut up the real turkeys at the table. Not having kept mineral rights to Manhattan Island. 4, wishing Plymouth Rock would have been a Suzuki Samurai. 3, having picked up the tab for 300 pilgrims and still lost the land. 2, because even relatives don't stay this long. And 1, only getting $24 for what turned out to be a heck of a parade route.
Don DeShill is a funny, funny man. Well, I have talked Jim into singing a song for us for Thanksgiving. How about that? What are you going to sing for us?
It's an Elton John song, and he's English, and their traditions are very much like ours.
That's right.
Because after all, the pilgrims were from England.
That's right.
So they have holidays that are similar to ours.
Well, I'm anxious to hear it. Won't you sing it for
all
us?
All right.
Okay.
Soon the pines will be falling everywhere, and the children fight each other for a share, and the 609 goes roaring past the creek. Deacon Lee prepares his sermon for next week. I saw Grandma yesterday down at the store. Well, she's really going fine for 84. And she asked me if sometime I'd fix her barn. Poor old girl, she needs a hand to run the farm. And it's good old country comfort in my bones, the sweetest sound my ears have ever known. Just an old-fashioned feeling, fully grown. Country comfort in a truck that's going home. And it's good old country comfort in my bones, the sweetest sound my ears have ever known. It's just an old-fashioned feeling, fully grown. Country comfort in a truck that's going home. Country comfort in a truck that's going home.
That was beautiful. And you can sing too, folks. That's great. You folks stay around, because we're going to be back in the kitchen with Chef Tell's roast turkey.